I don't think she survived the fall.
Let's get down there.
Come on.
Ship.
Hey, don't take too long down there. I want to finish this game.
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Alicia Hunt. forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on order. Some of the forces told us we, did...
Submit themselves before you. With voice, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm.
Need help here!
One of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's got a temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they didn't take any chances.
Hey!
On its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
No use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes.
Well, ain't that something. We found the damn place.
Over. We'll keep the cage steady.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Got something for you. Lara, you're alive.
So are you. Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Thank you.
go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine!
Thank you. me some light!
There she is! Take her out! Shoot now! We're almost up!
And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Taking fire! Everybody get to higher ground!
Wait! The storms! It's too dangerous!